A waste of parking.
It's right there in Ashland. You'll see when the car comes. That's at least one car length. Fourth example. It's right here. How many car lengths is this? The Metro coming. I'm sorry, the CTA coming. There it is. And we're still walking east on Sherwin Avenue. Another example, right here. One car length. Another possible solution to our parking problem. We're approaching Greenview Avenue, and we're still on Sherwin. Lots of construction going on here. I've taken videos of this before, maybe last year. And this time they put a service sanitation john on the lawn instead of in a potential parking space. Here we are with another example. Of construction equipment taking up many car spaces. It looks like three, maybe four, because we've got the permanent parking there. That could be a parking space, maybe. And this is definitely four or five parking spaces on both sides of Sherwin Avenue. West of Sheridan Road. And here we are on Sheridan and Sherwin.